Vollmer sets world record, wins gold. After setting an Olympic record in the preliminary round of the women's 100m fly Saturday, Granbury's Dana Vollmer has won the gold medal in that event and set a new record. Not only did she beat her Olympic record-setting swim of 56.36, but her swim of 55.98 was fast enough to set a new world record and win the gold. Vollmer, who didn't make Team USA for the 2008 Beijing Games, first competed in the Olympics in Athens in 2004. She is now considered to be the top women's 100m fly swimmer on Team USA. Vollmer will also be competing in the women's 4x200m freestyle relay, which begins August 1.